Hey guys, I am showing off my Lego collection, my Lego 501 collection. I have so many of them. I have like 3, 6, 9, 12, 21, 24, 45 sets of these. And I go 40, like 16 Mario, so 45 plus 16 is 61. Wait. Yeah, I did the math. I do. Remind me, but not, I may not be addicted, but this is about class and everything, so it's about school. And yeah, I'm not addicted. Not very. Not who I'm kidding. Not really good about it. I'm a big dude. I get more later. Anyways, let's just start off Lego 501. We talked about this last project. My last project was about Lego 501, like best Star Wars set that has ever been made in the Lego Star Wars franchise. And Lego Marvel have nothing on Lego Star Wars. I'm just saying, but 501 got it. Anyways, we have those red troopers right there. You can probably see on the end, they're red. And we got the blue ones over here, and this is what they look like. You get up close.
That's what they look like.
The back. And then there's I got to build 45 more of these, and that's just the part right here, so 16. This is only 16, it's a magic 45, so. Let's say this is going to be 20 up in it. I'll do a little bit more. So we got another 20, and then another 20, and another 20. So I'll probably just feel like half of this. Yeah, that's half the video. I have nothing else to think of besides Lego 501. I'm not addicted to Lego. So yeah, I don't know. That's all I got. Lego 501st, I have so many, I'm not addicted, I'm just letting you know. If they had Lego Lord of the Rings, I would have kept buying them, but I was 12 when Lego Lord of the Rings came out. I would have kept buying, but I had no job and nothing, so. And it's the Lego 501st, now I'm 19, and I bought this, and I just came out of a house fire, so. This is all I got left, is pretty much just Lego sets. There's a couple Legos around, but some of them, I think I got most of them out. But right now I have all this. I just got this 2020 sets. They just came out a couple months ago. And yeah, this is pretty much what I have is 2020 sets. And just pursuing the addiction of Lego. And I never thought I'd be this addicted. There's more people out there that bought maybe 100 of these, but I have half of that. So no, I'm kind of not half, but I'm at 60, so. Maybe another 40 more, and then after that I'm done with Final Fantasy. Maybe, it could be more. But yeah, that's pretty much it. It's my project, and hopefully you like this, and you can be mad at me. I have no uploading or doing my project. It's I've been doing with my dad. He came back just recent to town. So yeah, and I hope you like this project. And I see you in the meeting today, or yeah, all right, bye.